This episode of Video Gamers Oasis Play Theater is brought to you by Feature Points. Get free gift cards, games, and much more. Try free apps. Get rewards. Go to your iOS or Android browsers and type http://featu.re/VGO. Use the app. Start reaping the rewards. Hey gamers, welcome back to my gaming channel, Video Gamers Oasis Play Theater. We're back in the saddle again with Pulse Plus Challenge of the Warlords. We're just taking a break after finishing Ben Jordan case number 6. We're going to continue with case number 7 right after this brief gaming respite. A little bit of a breath of fresh air. We're going to have a little fun adventure with our hero, Hawksculpt the Druid. Profession Druid, level 31, 660 gold, 22,450 experience. Next level at 23,600. We have time for a brief mission, because I've had a very busy day at work and working on my project, working on my website, but I'm going to save my energy, but have a little quest. Let's see if there's a quest I haven't done yet. I think Drakenberg would be able to quest it all. I'm going to get these monsters. Griffin. That's fine. Thank you.
are victorious!
Score 3048, you've gained the following 22 gold and 30 experience. For your victory, you've also gained 74 gold and 43 experience. Rank 13, cunning also gives you 38 gold and 22 experience. Continue. Ogres use their spike clubs to generate red mana. They then use the red mana to cast Stomp and Dim. 24 gold and 30 experience. For your victory, you also gain 75 gold and 75 experience. Rank 13 penny also gives you 38 gold and 38 experience. Zombies. Let's finish them off. I did not my specialty. I will fill the pit with arrows before it pushes you. Alright, so let's start.
Score
1,820. You've gained the following: 16 gold and 20 experience. For your victory, you've also gained 24 gold and 21 experience. Rank 13 cunning also gives you 12 gold and 10 experience. Continue.
Thank you.
Yes. 185. You have gained the following 12 gold with 11 experience. For the victory, you also gained 4 gold and 3 experience. Rank called 13 cunning also gives you 2 gold and 1 experience. For being... please give me something useful. Got a good quest. Stolen catapult repeat. No. That's not useful. There must be something else I can do around here. You must clear the grid of the gem, smash them as if you're in a local battle. They also capture a grid.
You have suffered defeat.
Thank you.
Victorious.
You are victorious.
1866, you gained the following: 29 gold, 100 experience. For your group, you also gained 53 gold and 59 experience. Like 13 cunning also gives you 27 gold and 30 experience. You have to get to Dunkor.
Thank you.
55 experience. For your victory, you've also gained 64 gold and 52 experience. Rank 13, cutting all gives you 33 gold and experience. Continue. Oh, wait, what? Is there any mushrooms in Lenghor? Ogre magic. You must stop any further threat from the ogres by defeating their leader. Seven. We need to stop the ogres in the south, but I need your advice on how to do it.
There is a city of ogres called Gluck, south past the village of Gork. Will you travel before?
Do they have a leader there?
They are ruled by an ogre mage. I do not know his name, but if you strike against him, then they will fall back into chaos. Not even Bruka will be able to organize it.
Then it sounds like it's time to pay a visit to Gluck. Gluck is a city full of ogres in the south. Alright, Wolfrider. Wolfriders combine the skills of ogres, orcs, and wolves. They howl to inflict fear, having skills, bite to inflict disease, and can also become enraged, increasing their battle speed.
Thank you.
are victorious!
3021. You gain the following 36 gold, 120 experience. For your victory, you've also gained 64 gold, 70 experience. Rank 13 cutting also gives you 33 gold and 36 experience. Continue. Get the Gluck now. Battle the Ogre Mage. Ogre Mage. As well as doing a large amount of damage, Ogre Mages are able to randomly create wild cards amongst the gems. Their items can help to generate mana and create 5 skulls. The Ogre Mage is very powerful and also knows the Rain of Fire spell. We'll get this guy. Get ready. We've got the Archduke's Staff.
Thank you.
score 3,200. You've gained the following 24 gold, 44 experience. For your victory, you have also gained 67 gold and 56 experience. Rank 13 cutting also gives you 34 gold and 29 experience. Continue. You have defeated the Ogre Mage. The remaining ogres will soon descend to chaos. Excellent. Excellent. Now what do we do? Let's go to Dr. Dunkar. Safely into Core. Let's start to return to Krona. The Ogre Mage has been defeated. The Ogres will be fighting amongst themselves for some time.
Well done! The people of Dunkor owe you much!
Quest complete.
Reward, Ogre Mage Magic. Krona is pleased to pay you. Please, and pays you for your troubles. You receive the following reward: 200 gold and 90 experience. Well, gamers, we'll take a little break now. We'll do another Dunkor mission another day. For now, we'll take a little break and continue our adventure today. Thanks for watching Play Puzzle Plus Challenge of the Warlords Fantasy RPG Bejeweled game. We were able to defeat the Ogre Mage. I would appreciate if you would like this video, add it to your favorites, leave comments below, share with your friends on Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, Google Plus, all the social media websites that you use on a daily basis. Subscribe to my gaming channel, Video Gamers Oasis Play Theater. Video game walkthroughs of yesterday and today, very zany, very nutty, and very funny. Hope you had a fun time, at least. Check out the links below. Check out the, some interesting offers that I'm working on. Feature points as well. Feature points and TubeBuddy. You can sign up for those programs. Check it out. And I'm working on my website. Subscribe to my gaming channel, and also you get notified of the latest videos I'll be doing. And until next time, have a good night. Bye.
I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town.